There's no doubt about it. There's been far too much scandal in the life of the church and on the part of its leaders.
Baltimore Archbishop William Lori, a strong advocate for transparency as the Catholic Church handles the sex abuse scandal, recently he oversaw the investigation of a former West Virginia bishop.
And yes, it is hard to discover that someone you've known for so many years has been credibly accused of sexual harassment of seminarians and young priests, and also credibly accused of mishandling money, of spending it inappropriately.
Now, Lori admits he made a mistake.
But in hindsight, it was the wrong call, and I take full responsibility for it.
Archbishop Lori had the names of 11 bishops and cardinals, including his own, removed from a report to the Vatican. That report focused on allegations of sexual harassment of seminarians and young priests. It also included the mishandling of church funds by former Diocese of Wheeling-Charleston Bishop Michael Bransfield. The Washington Post first reported on the name deletions and the gifts of at least $350,000 Bransfield reportedly gave out. Lori admits he accepted $7,500. $5,000 of it came when he was installed as Archbishop. The rest came over the years as Christmas gifts. Now his and the names of other recipients have been sent to the Vatican. Wednesday, he sent back the money he received.
I took the $7,500 and put it in an envelope and sent it back to Wheeling-Charleston, asking them to donate it to Catholic Charities.
Lori says an investigative team looked into the allegations and there was no way to know which gifts were proper and which were not. Reporting live from the newsroom, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.